Hi, now we are going to see about resistivity of the material of the wire. The resistivity of the material of the wire is directly proportional to the length of the wire, and inversely proportional to the area of cross section of the wire. Okay, resistivity of the wire vandu edhukku vandu proportional, directly proportional to the length of the wire. Okay, and then inversely proportional to the area of cross section of the wire. Okay, then the equations becomes R when the resistivity of the wire, R is proportional to L by A. Here L is the length of the material of the wire and A is the area of cross section of the wire. Okay, then the equations becomes R is equal to rho into L by A. Rho into L by A. Here rho is a constant, is known as the resistivity of the conductor or resistivity of the material of the wire. Okay, always we produce a constant. Here rho is a constant, is known as the resistivity of the conductor or material of the wire. Therefore the equation is, because rho is equal to R into A, L vandu indha side vandrom. Therefore the equations becomes RA divided by L. Okay, RA divided by L. Enna resistivity of the material of the wire. Okay, rho vandu resistivity of the material of the wire. Okay, and then conductivity of the material of the wire. Vandha nam enna solluvona, the reciprocal of the resistivity is known as conductivity of the material of the wire. So if we nama eludalam, sigma is equal to 1 by rho. Okay, sigma is here known as conductivity of the material of the wire. Okay, sigma idha vandha nama it is denoted by a letter sigma. Sigma is equal to 1 by rho. Okay, idanoda unit vandha paathamna mho meter inverse of 1. Eppadi nama vandha solluvona, represented as mho meter inverse of 1. Here வந்து மோ, இந்த சிம்பிள் வந்து நம்ம என்ன சொல்லணும்னா மோ, கண்டக்டிவிட்டிக்கு யூனிட் வந்து என்னன்னா மோ மீட்டர் இன்வெர்ஸ் ஆஃப் ஒன், இது டினோட்டட் பை லெட்டர் மோ. ஓகே, கண்டக்டிவிட்டினா என்னது, இந்த இது ரெசிஸ்டிவிட்டியோட ரெசிப்ரோக்கல், த ரெசிப்ரோக்கல் ஆஃப் ரெசிஸ்டிவிட்டி இஸ் நோன் அஸ் கண்டக்டிவிட்டி ஆஃப் தி மெட்டீரியல் ஆஃப் த வயர். ஓகே, தேங்க்யூ.